Hello students, today we will discuss instrument transformers. Instrument transformers are used for extending the range of ammeters and voltmeters. Their purpose is to reduce line current or supply voltage to a value small enough to be measured with the meters of moderate size and capacity. Instrument transformers are classified as current transformer CT and potential transformer PT. The transformer used for measurement of current is called current transformer, and the transformers used for voltage measurements are called voltage transformers or potential transformers or simply PT. Figure 1 shows current being measured by a current transformer. The primary winding is so connected that the current being measured passes through it, and the secondary winding is connected to an ammeter. The current transformer steps down the current to the level of the ammeter. Figure 2 shows voltage measurement with a potential transformer. Here, the primary winding is connected to the voltage being measured, and the secondary winding is connected to a voltmeter. The potential transformer steps down the voltage to the level of the voltmeter. Next, we will see ratios of instrument transformers. First one is transformation ratio, represented by K. So in current transformer, transformation ratio K is equal to ratio of magnitude of actual primary winding current to magnitude of actual secondary winding current. So in case of potential transformer, it is a ratio of magnitude of actual primary winding voltage to magnitude of actual secondary winding voltage. Next is the nominal ratio, represented by KN. So nominal ratio of current transformer is the ratio of magnitude of rated primary winding current to magnitude of rated secondary winding current. In case of potential transformer, KN is the ratio of magnitude of rated primary winding voltage to magnitude of rated secondary winding voltage. Third one is turns ratio, represented by N. So turns ratio of current transformer is the ratio of number of turns in secondary winding to number of turns in primary winding, N2 by N1. In case of potential transformer, it is a ratio of number of turns in primary winding to number of turns in secondary winding, N1 by N2. And fourth one is the ratio correction factor, RCF. It is a ratio of transformation ratio to nominal ratio. Next is the burden of an instrument transformer. The burden means load across the secondary winding terminals. So burden is specified as volt ampere. Rated burden of an instrument transformer is defined as the maximum load in volt ampere which may be applied across the secondary terminals, such that errors do not exceed the limits. Thank you.